thinking. Tired of feeling complacent, tired of feeling vacant. Inside of my heart's a never-ending loop.
Shots,
I'm
bro.
Tired all the time. Guess oh. It's the night for the time being.
Go to sleep.
No rest, bro. You're seeing that, right? No rest. The audience are sleeping, still fighting battles, but it's a deep video, man. It's a deep video. Fine. I mean, what's happening? Bar Mister Fan, what's happening? Ling? It's your boy, Bar Mister. Big upcoming dollars. Anyway, we're here with
Hanumankind featuring Parimal Shais.
Hope I didn't butcher the name if I need to give. Go to sleep.
Let's.
Oh man. Very excited for this guy, man, because I don't know how he's been hiding all this time and I haven't heard about him. Except for big dogs, which is just matters. But listen, you know. Keem, turn this up. Listen, man, that's a Monday morning movement. That's Monday morning. It has to be, man. This has to be, man. What that ass shit is piled up, man. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If I had a dollar every time I was the underdog, I'd be living on an island made of solid gold. For all the times that I felt I wasn't good enough, I'd be balling now, man, like I own the world. Sometimes nirvana do not feel like it can be achieved, mainly cause I try and find it in a pretty girl or in a bottle while I'm rolling up some sticky green. Instant gratification versus the perfect world.
Listen, my girl there, they see that. Because his bars are heading right out of the background, they're arguing. He even taking her on. She's literally blown up, man. They did that so good. That was so good how they put that message across it. But he's talking some serious facts here, bro. Facts. I'm related already.
If I had a dollar every time I was the underdog, I'd be living on an island made of
selling gold.
For all the times that I felt I wasn't good enough.
Hey.
I'd be balling now, man, like I own the world. Sometimes nirvana do not feel like it can be. Hello. I invited in a pretty girl or in a bottle while I'm rolling up some sticky green. Instant gratification versus the perfect world. No, I don't need your validation, I just need a break.
Yes, sir.
Kid Kat, homie, this ain't nothing sweet. Feel like a bounty on my head and that shit coconuts. Got me dipping out the party cause I need a sleep. I'm Jeff Hardy, off the top, the shit is damaging. Look great in front of the crowd, but how we managing to keep that tempo?
What's up, bar? Jeff Hardy, we think Jeff Hardy up the top. This is damaging. Jeff Hardy.
He's waiting for him. But this is not fair. What the hell? This is Orton waiting on Jeff Hardy. Hardy on top of the table.
That's crazy, bro. You put that in some meat. Easy to miss that as well, man. Fire. This guy's dog blind. Anyway, we'll talk about that in a sec.
I'm Jeff Hardy up the top. The shit is damaging. Look great in front of the crowd, but how we managing? Shit that's in the basement, and if you just keep patient,
oh,
maybe you can get yourself a decent view.
Buzz. Buzz, I feel like in two reactions, I feel like doing this twice. Let me tell you why, man. The video is telling a whole different story person, is telling stories of different things he's chanced because he's facing into like different situations he had to deal with and challenges. I'm seeing that, but his bars are so dope as well. But because that scheme he just had there, some that cadence he just handed it. 1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2 and it right on the end bar. 1-2-1-2 right on the end bar. Check it out, man. It's fuck his eyes smiling. I like this. Already. Listen.
Mayhem, I can't tell you what the fuck it is I do.
Pop it back a bit.
A lot of people say they bout it when they fucking scared. Now I've been hiding from the AM. Call it Project Mayhem. I can't tell you what the fuck it is I do. Got some shit that's in the basement, and if you just keep patient, maybe you can get yourself a decent view.
Yeah.
Tired of feeling complacent, tired of feeling vacant. Inside of my head's a never-ending loop. I'm just tired
that.
All the time, man.
Yes.
Guess it's good night for the time being.
Man.
Go to sleep.
fucking swear though. Maybe all this shit was just a motherfucking dream.
Go to sleep.
The music's fire is what I feel. Maybe all this shit was just a motherfucking dream.
Love that chorus, because it was going on, man. You ever had a dream I woke up and you swear it was real, man? I get the levels he's coming with, man. I don't want to stick no more. I just want to hear this now. Maybe all this shit was just a motherfucking dream. Hanumankind. Wow. Okay.
It's a burden when you live with Tyler Durden. He keep knocking on your window, so you find yourself observing. Even when you want to rest, cause rest assured he be determined to show what you have been facing when you're racing with the vermin. It's a rat race daily. What we chasing is disturbing. Never happy chewing scraps of whatever that we've been learning is deemed worthy to impress us. Understand as they are serving. Yes, I'm talking about these people who invested in your service. I spilled coffee on my chest and now I feel it on me burning. I don't care about the mess cause I've been living like a hermit. I've been hurting, I deserve it. I'm a piece of shit, the verdict. Knock the teeth out of your mouth if you feel froggy like you Kermit. And this ain't magic, I'm not Merlin. Got a bunch of people pissed with lick and sit inside the urine. Doesn't matter what I said, it doesn't matter
how I'm working.
Only thing that really matter in the end. I've been at it from the AM. Cali project made pissed with lick and sit inside the urine. Doesn't matter what I said, it doesn't matter how I'm working. Only thing that really matter in the end. I've been at it from the AM. Cali project made him. Tell you what the fuck it is I do.
Yeah.
Got some shit that's in the basement. And if you just keep patient, maybe you can get yourself a decent
view.
Tired of feeling complacent, tired of feeling vacant. Inside of my heart's a never ending loop.
I'm just
tired
scene.
All the time. Guess it's the night for the time being.
Person.
Go to sleep.
No rest, bro. You're seeing that, right? No ref. The audience are sleepy, still fighting battles, but it's a deep video, man. It's a deep video. Bye.
Tired all the time.
Bye.
Guess it's good night for the time being.
Go to sleep.
I understand, I swear. Swear.
Maybe all this shit was just a motherfucking dream. Go to sleep.
Hey, no way.
Maybe all this shit was just a motherfucking dream.
Bro, love it.
Ow!
Hey! DJ Shetty. DJ Shetty. Directed by DJ Bigup. Shout out DJ Shetty. Actor. Oh, wow. Milking it for the graphics.
Who's cheering?
The lit blend. And who's the puffy?
HMA on Uber.
Def Jam get you, this guy. I'm just saying. Get you. Hold on. He won, but felt he invoked your card is on. I love it. Hanumankind. I feature it was Parimal Shais again. If I mispronounce the name, forgive me. Don't know, let me. I'll go to sleep. Fire. Right, so just something real quick. This video, proper things, quality, just like Big Dogs as well. So shout out to the director, because the same director, I can't recall if it was, but shout out to the production. Is just on point. Now let me talk about this man's pedals. I noticed it on Big Dog here, but this, dare I say, in an aspect, maybe because it's more relatable, it's more lyrical than Big Dog's, because his pen is crazy. He could write, right? He could rap, rap, you know what I mean? Some stuff he comes across with a reality Mars, putting across the normal. If you really check on it, it's reality Mars he's coming when I rate him highly. This is specifically for all of my Indian friends out there. Even one of my exes used to deal with in as well. I'd love to know why. None of you ever told me about this, man. Again, you know I'm all the bars, but taking that personal, you know me. I love, but taking that personal,
This is crazy. This man's huge. Huge. Def Jam got you, dude. You'll be real bopping there with this man. I'm going to post it up and give you my bag. CK have the same thing with the cases, man. You know what I mean? In the meantime, press the red button. Just thanks for supporting your boy. Oh, by the way, have a look at this. Yeah, that's nice. Spread some love out there. And check out the play. Listen, in the meantime, you can choose this, you can choose that. You know that we will be back short.